Alright guys, so what I've been wanting to do for a bit is to do some simulator flying and compare it to actual world flying. So we're going to take the 44 and fly into Battersea and then overlay a real flight that I did in the Koala and just see the differences, see how realistic the simulator is compared to real world. So let's get on with it. Okay, so starting off at Kew Bridge, Kew Gardens, and then heading up towards Duke's Meadow on the left, which is the large green open area. We'll just see the difference between the simulator and the real world. Obviously the graphics don't give the skyline the sort of credit it deserves, but it's not bad, and you'll see the simulator helicopter gets a bit behind at times and then catches up. It's far easier to fly a real 119 accurately than it is a simulated R44. Bridge just after this turn is Hammersmith Bridge, and then after that you get Fulham football pitch on the left. The view out of the 44, even in the simulator, is much better than the 119. The front of the 119 we pretty much got is instrument bed. There we are, there's the football pitch. Green area to the right. And even on the simulator you can see it's got a hedge down the middle of it. I did have to tweak the footage a little bit just to try and keep the simulator sort of synchronised to the real world, but only by a few seconds here and there. And there's London Heliport or Battersea just appearing on the left hand side. Over the top, downwind left hand, and the left turn onto final. It's quite a tight turn as you try and stay over the river during the turn. There we are, coming up to the helipad. A little insight, difference between the real world and how good X-Plane is. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you like it. I do stream on Twitch, so you can follow me there. Link will be in the description below.